gentleman. I begin the story because I am the end of it, and I end it because I begin it.
Evil queens? sword. All I have is a piece of string, a marble, and four pens.
Mortal money is not always what it seems in Fairyland.
Oh, but it's just 4p. How can we find the evil queen before 6? What time is it now?
I needed something to warm my frozen heart. I offered you my hand and my throne, but you refused both and didn't it all.
Not one, but two hearts rose that day. This poor garment is but a symbol of the burden I must bear. How are you?
Oh, my hands and thoughts, Baron, you have overwhelmed me.
Oh, he's just
just a regular boy, with a piece of string, a marble, and a 4p in his open pocket. No other thing.
4 pence! Mortal money in the land of fairy dreams! Do you know what that means?
I do! He's got enough to buy a banger!
Well, for one of those I really hanker!
To the purple mountains I must repair before the pages of this great story will find
me there! Princess Volta and a friend!
If they've escaped, it's me I'll end.
They're on a boat! Headed to the land of dreams!
That's halfway to the purple mountains! Do you know what that means?
Yeah, a good bangers and mash in the purple mountains in the spring!
Really? Fresh butter cracking.
Oh, you mean Cecil? He would wreak havoc.
How is he anyway? You know, I must remember to return his badminton racket.
Final plot has been spoiled. Stop Martha from finding a magic wand.
She needs to learn how to manage her anger.
Oh, I hate it. When I get sand in me banger.
It was only by my quick thinking that 1,500 crewmen were saved by a marvelous scotch.
Pepperwurst,
Woo! Farewell!
to the barren wastes of heat and fire, where they are certain to expire.
By the milk of human kindness.
I will strike you down with blindness.
Send a folk to certain death anyway.
She left that pot out along with our pay.
Ooh, blimey, what is your sign? Sent here by fate.
Sorted, mate. Finally, it's time for tea.
You know what that means.
What?
Bangers and mash for you and me. And bangers and mash for you and me. And bangers and mash for you and me.
Home on the back of that albatross. What was her name again?
Jenny!
Penny?
Jenny!
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 Oh, it's no use! Have we been walking for an hour or a year?
In Fairyland, time is ever-changing. Wherever you put time, it is always rearranging.
Ah! This is completely true, you know! In fact, the last time I was in Fairyland was over 50 years ago, and the Empress has hardly aged a day. In fact, I was a fair bit older than myself.
Look, the Purple Mountains are that way!
Wait! Behold the people of stone who cannot break! The moon is now full, and they shall awake!
Time cannot be created or destroyed, though it is often crushing.
Time can be spent, though it is both priceless and costs nothing.
So kind of you to wake for us from your slumber.
Can we make it to the castle in the Purple Mountains by 6?
You may reach your destination in time, but not in a straight line.
And certainly not by going that way, or you'll be led astray.
So we should go that way.
That road leads to the Sultan's Palace, south of the Purple Peaks.
But remember, not all roads lead to the answers.
The Sultan! He still owes me a bottle of his best claret! He shall welcome us with open arms!
Welcome, Baron! It's been too long since we shared some good claret. Ah. Oh, you brought travelers! What a beautiful fairy! This is your consort. He looks like a fairy. Many wonders in the palace, I have no airship to land.
Well then,
Thank you.
at once begin by changing Jack to Agile Harlequin. And for her love, at least Lobster should pine, shall she be his ever faithful Columbine. Burning from Chelsea and the Full Moon, I shall change to Pantaloon. And last but not least, Evil Queen cast down and change at once to Nim.
You know the one about a little old woman who sells hot codlins and roasted apples and is trying to stay warm on a cold winter's day.
Sing along with us, won't you?
A little old woman who's living cheap out by selling hot codlins. This little old woman who codlins sold. Though her codlins were hot, she felt herself cold. So to keep herself warm, she thought it no sin to fetch herself a bottle of...
Thank you.
Winter.
Clothing.
Taylor.
Out to lunch.
Night.
We must stop them.
Yes, we must.
The twin slam will buy a magic pad. Tortilla to butter, just like that. And just a dollop will do to send Flan and Patty to their doom.
Share with us? Sharing is caring. Oh.